Patriots. feels great. You know, Max Prep, they try to cheat us out. They try to cheat us out of Natty, but it's cool though. It's really just standing here. You know, state championship year after year. It feels great though.
Listen, you can vote for who you want to vote for. You can say what you want to say. But when it's time to show up against prime time competition, these kids stand tall and they show their resilience and they show their tenacity and their pride for this community. What they gonna say now? What they gonna say? We number one in America. We number one in America. And at the end of the day, man, I always said our toughest opponent was Miami Central Rockets. Once we got our own way, we were able to, you know, figure some things out. Here's a championship game. Some things gonna go left, some things gonna go right. But things been right for the Rockets today. Well, I always tell the kids, you know, we're neighborhood heroes. We're role models. We're leaders in the building and in the community. And today, it shows, you know, don't waver against adversity. There's an 8-year-old in the stands right now, watching that. Seeing when that adverse situation happens, you stand tall in it. You rise to the occasion, and that shows character. And that character is a testament to the family that raised you and the coaches that praised you. We always focus on 1-0 every day, 1-0 every play. You know, they talk about the setting of the game, about how it's great for South Florida football. That's great for the culture. But our kids focus on the game at hand. You gotta ignore the outside noise and focus. And the kids focus today. Sweet. It's sweet. 4 in a row. And the thing about it is this. We did it for the neighborhood. This is for every inner city school that lacks resources, that doesn't have the funding, and doesn't use adverse situations. Inner city schools can play football too. Inner city schools can play football too. And they stand up tall in their situations, and they can represent their neighborhood, and they can represent who their families are, and their coach that coached them when they were in Little League.